Oh, hey girl. We gone. Not cook anything today. Calling all musicians, all professional musicians. We're gonna do a worldwide jam online. And we've got a couple of people so far involved. Myself, I play drums. Got John Lamina. I think I said that right, John. If not, oh well, I'm sorry. We got Paul Pennington. And so we got Louisiana, Texas, Missouri. And we've been sending back and forth an MP3 file and recording our parts to it and sending it back to get remastered or remixed. And we're going to do that in this little test audition thing for you. So if you play any instrument, harmonica, keys, strings, woodwinds, brass. When we're looking for a brass section, we're looking for a woodwind section, full concert band. And the style of music we're going to be doing is like a blues rock fusion kind of thing, swing. We could also use some more drummers. You know, if you want to lay a track down on behind my track, as long as we don't cover one another up, we could do that. me and John were discussing singers or vocals, and we can't really do and post on YouTube a copy song of any type. So it has to be all original. So we could do a blues progression type song. And you would have to make up some vocals and lay your own vocal track down to it. And send it in back into us. So what we're going to do is, in the comment section of this video, tell me, hey, I'm interested, I play this instrument and I'm from Hawaii or China or wherever you're from, it doesn't matter. And I'd like to get involved with this project that you're going to put together. It's going to probably be about a 10-minute jam where everybody gets to take a ride and just have a good time. But we may do it more than once, you know. So send me that let me know in a comment that you're interested, and I'm going to send you a PM, a private message, to your channel. And you have to know how to check your private messages. So in the description box of this video, I'm going to put a link to your private message inbox. It's not going to be yours, it's going to be a generic. But you have to be signed in. You copy and paste that link. You have to be signed into YouTube. You copy and paste that link into your main browser, and it's going to open up your YouTube inbox private message area, which they're trying to, I don't know why they're trying to hide it from everybody, they just are. So any instrument, keys, strings, brass, you play cowbell or tambourine, that's good too. But it'll just be a fun thing. Rhythm, blues, jazz, rock fusion. I like that. And are you gonna make any money? No, probably not. But it'll be fun. And we'll announce everybody in the finished product. I'd like to get a picture of you on your instrument to where when it's your ride coming up, here's a picture of Jane Doe playing the guitar or playing the flute or clarinet, you know, anything. So, and then you'll be playing melody line and rhythm throughout till it's your time to lead, and we'll let you know when and how to do so. Once you tell me in a comment that you're interested, I'm gonna send you my email link, and you will have to send me your email link, and then I'll send you an MP3 of the audition tracks that we have so far, and tell you where to put your parts in. Then you'll send me your finished MP3 back. And you'll have to know enough about how to record and how to do that. Don't come asking me. I already know how, because I'm an ex-pro sound man. But as musicians normally know how to do this kind of thing. You can use Pro Tools, or you can use, what is that, Audio City, lay your tracks down, wear headphones, play along into the computer or whatever you're gonna record through. And we'll communicate. And start the mix going on the audition if you can qualify. And we'll let you know. It'd be fun. If you like playing music anyway. What am I cooking today? I'm reheating ribs from the other day. How about that? I had boudin for breakfast with a Dr. Pepper.